What about for kids? Any advice you'd give them with passing, like any drills or techniques they should be working on?
I reckon the big thing is just that front thumb. So even sitting on the couch, just spinning that ball, doing both sides,
yeah.
You're really confident passing the ball with both hands every pass. It's the best thing for your passing game.